Hello, folks. Welcome back. Wait a second. This is my American flag cat t-shirt. Long story. But again, this is a special show, as you could probably tell by the opening thumbnail. Again, I'd like to wish everyone a happy Labor Day. Please enjoy responsibly your lukewarm Cherry Coke. It is Florida here. Again, enjoy Labor Day. Have a good day off. Please enjoy the matches. If you're going to set off fireworks, make sure you leave with all 10 fingers. Enjoy the wrestling show. Oh, one thing. There's a new wrestler in town. Indeed. If you would like to be like him, again, you just have to hit me up a lot, either via chat on Discord, like a whole bunch of other people have. Leave a comment. Or also chat with me when I do my live stream stuff. And email. Although I check my email very infrequently though. Again, everyone have a happy Labor Day. Please enjoy the matches. Bye. Daytona Beach Bump. Wait a second. Who's this?
From New
Orleans,
Louisiana.
What? This isn't the normal gimmick match. That's no King. Whoa. Again, welcome folks to the Daytona Beach Bump Fight League. I'm shocked. Again, no King earned his way into this prestigious wrestling federation. This prestigious pressing territory. He's probably regretting it right now as he stares at the soccer balls being used for turnbuckles, freaking tiki torches, real rope. He's like, why am I walking on butcher paper? I don't get this place. Why is there a broken car windshield? Whoa, he did bring his pyro with him though. Again, I'm kind of shocked because normally this is the gimmicky jobber match. Because I don't know what's going to happen. Because wait a second, you know this is the Labor Day match. Again, you can tell we're in here at Daytona Beach because there's the police ATVs. What the hell is this garbage? It's Labor Day. You all people should be laboring. Get back to work. My God, you. Who the hell are you in the ring? Where's my jobber? Where's my gimmick jobber? Whoa. Even corporate Tom's confused. He's a little pepping us up. Who knows, maybe corporate Tom might actually have a real match on his hands instead of facing some gimmick person, mainly because I was too lazy to make Uncle Sam. But that's okay. So we'll see what goes on in this match. Again, we have corporate Tom again. This is a Labor Day special! Day off for labor workers, including myself, I hope. Well, I'll do that to it.
A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line. Now, there's no telling what we're going to see here. And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
Oh, Buster Driver.
Sweat now. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan. But regardless, we're underway and rolling on another great WWE. The shoulders are down! Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
Nice dodge there.
Oh, the Dragon Screw Leg Whip by Corporate Tom. Corporate Tom's waiting for something. There, he has no clues. Just there. Off the ropes.
You'll always be looking to unleash your finishing maneuver, and when that happens,
corporate elbow. You haven't seen that move in a while.
The match can end in a heartbeat.
Uh-oh.
If somebody hits their big move. That's it. He's done. Oh, he's obviously hoping to hit, and he escapes with a kick out. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying.
The money punch. Understanding and gloating
He's
over.
He's looking to create some separation here. Quick thinking to avoid that. He looks absolutely unstoppable here. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Here we go. This could be it. And you have to think.
Spear! Spear! Oh, Nolo King comes back after a devastating spear. Corner finisher, yeah.
Good lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. What a move! What a smart move!
Not today, too fast. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Buster.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Well, at this point, I believe that this is still anyone's match. This is the WWE, after all.
Yeah, this is a...
And the cover for the win!
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight. What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? That's gonna put an end to this one. How much more damage he can take.
And he gets to the ropes. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
The roaring elbow.
Tonight.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. Oh, what's he got in mind?
Big German suplex. Oh, he's saying this is it. Uh-oh, backslide, pinning combo.
He's hurt. He may get the three count right. And a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on. Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Stretch.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it? Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing.
Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. We're looking at complete domination here.
Too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, King. Ain't all fine. What a move. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete. Such an important superstar.
Looking for all the glory.
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow. Oh, submission. The hold's locked in. I think we may be moments away from seeing his breaking point.
Ah, and he escapes the hold.
Out.
Here Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time. We're looking at complete domination here. What's he gonna do here? Look out, what a maneuver.
Superman punch. Oh, so close. Uh-oh. Big neck breaker.
Whoa! Don't get up! Not this! He's looking at it again. What a move!
Here. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Hey, that's it. He's done.
Take a look at that again.
Man, that one rocked him.
Looking to fly.
He takes to the air. Wow. Stay down. Stay down.
Here's a couple, and it's up. He got the shoulder off.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
The money drop.
Look at this!
One move too many.
This may very well, and he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done. I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
He's heading back up.
Well, you know what they say. Off the top rope.
I wouldn't know what that's like. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
Whoa!
It's over.
Corporate Tom lost. Nolo King's victorious.
Oh boy, that was a spectacular performance. Let's see some of the highlights. I'll remember that one for a long time. I'll tell you what, Cole. I can watch those two go at it each and every week. What a match!
And tonight's action will have repercussions all across WWE.
Owen's belt. Here we go, folks. Owen's belt are all to determine the number one challenger to Twisted Pixie. Yes.
The following six-man contest is a battle royal. Making your way to the ring from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania.
When the bell rings, this is going to be an all-out war.
Well, what are we waiting for? Ring that bell. Let's see it start.
Talk about making an entrance.
Oh,
six of WWE's greatest talents. We'll leave it all in the ring tonight. It'll be interesting to see how these two teams of three coexist once the bell rings. match is over, and now, here we go. Oh, let's get it on. Oh, I don't know too many divas that can go toe-to-toe with this one.
Princess Kimberly's out of her first. Oh my god. Wait, who else was eliminated? Oh, Ronda Rousey was eliminated too. What the heck happened? Oh! Goody Heather's eliminated. Sexy Stars cleaning house. Oh my god.
Domination here. Well, look out.
Well, Generic is just biding her time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time. Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark. That was like a haymaker. Like she would have taken that big home run swing. She's starting to take a beating, but she knew this match wasn't going to be easy. But regardless, we're underway and rolling on another great WWE event. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one. Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Going high risk. We have the best job in the world getting to call matches like this. You're not kidding, Cole. Sometimes I have to pinch myself to see if I'm really here. We're looking at complete domination here. Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet. Oh, it'll take a minor miracle to come back from this. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time. Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Oh no! La Generica! La Generica wins in a shocker. That was interesting.
They mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
So La Generica is going to face Twisted Pixie again. Whoa. And here we go, folks, some lucha action!
WWE superstars in the ring, you know history's going to be made.
And no exception here tonight. This could be a classic. Expecting plenty of highlight reel material in this one. These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match. There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately only one of them can be victorious here tonight. Shocked if that's not it. They roll out of the ring, hoping to recover here. Kofi Kingston is one of the most exhilarating performers WWE has ever seen. Kofi's a multiple-time Intercontinental Champion, United States Champion, and held WWE and World Tag Team Gold too. And we can't forget Kofi's brilliance in the Royal Rumble and Money in the Bank matches. He's starting to feel it here. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match. But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we? Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time. Back between the ropes. Let's see if we can keep it between the ropes. We've had enough of this on-the-floor action. I'm not comfortable when they're this close to me. One of Kofi's early rivalries that really put him on the map was his battle in 2009 with Randy Orton. That's the first time the world really saw a different kind of fire in Kofi to defend himself and everything he stood for. Can he end it quickly? And he escapes with a kick out. Nobody home there. Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house had been empty for months. We're in the feeling out process.
Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole. Hey, look at the sneak one.
Hit a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on.
Through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude. He's taking some offense. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
But I know one thing for sure. If history is any guide, this night will be epic and awesome.
Six of WWE's most alpha personalities all competing in the same match. There's a good chance this one ends deteriorating sooner than later. And he finally gets out of the ring.
This.
pinfall. I have a feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
I wasn't completely convinced these three were on the same page throughout the entire match, but they were certainly able to overcome any potential issues to pick up the win.
So this is an interesting match, as we have again Broken Bray Wyatt versus the broken one, Tom Bunbury. He's been broken by many people. Bray Wyatt saw something in Tom Von Break. I don't know. Hey man, yeah, brother man. I see something in you, brother man. Oh, Mike Bray Wyatt try and bring Tom Von Break over to the Wyatt family. Uh-oh, that'd be freaky.
This is a... It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Oh man, better have medical personnel on standby. I got a feeling we're gonna need them. I don't know about you, but I've really been looking forward to this. Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
Get a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on.
What do you think's going through Bray Wyatt's mind?
The Hobo Breaker! The Hobo Breaker!
Bray Wyatt is a manipulator and wants to control everyone.
Just watch his match from WrestleMania 30 against John Cena and see if I'm not right.
I'm the eater of worms.
Look at this. Could it be? It's all academic from here. He's looking a little weary here. You can bet this is in the cover.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Like they say, Cole, timing is everything. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
Arm breaker, the Chuju Katami!
Oh man, this has gotta hurt! Look at that!
I mean, don't call him Broken Tom for nothing.
In this attack. Good lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Choking the life out of Bray Wyatt. Stomps.
Gonna have to shake off the moderate damage that's been inflicted here and find a way to maintain. It's gotta be over now. What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are.
Choked out Bray Wyatt, folks. That's pretty good.
What a win! And he's got him to break. And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Remember, folks, this is a ladder match. Wait a second, let's listen to the consensual penis himself speak.
talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities.
Sonny Pimmer was right after Enzo Amore. Oh wow, remember this is the first shot at Dan Blaze in the always underweight championship.
Nobody comes
through a ladder. Okay, Sonny Pimmer is not wasting any time here. He's trying to... Oh, right on the consensual penis.
There we go.
Oh yeah, ouch. Still steps.
Those steps still being used to tenderize their opponent. We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk.
Gotta be careful with that ladder, man.
Who will it be? He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long. I don't agree with you, Kang. He is a great athlete, but even doing a tremendous amount of damage outside. And there's the reversal. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle. Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it. Back in the ring now. Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring. We're looking at complete domination here. Match is one of the most physically demanding matches in all of WWE.
You're right, Colin. I think we're starting to see that physicality take its toll on these competitors.
Oh! Now Sonny Bimbo goes through a ladder.
He's in trouble now. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Well, we have seen a lot of action thus far, but I don't think we have seen everything just yet.
Oh, just rubbing salt in the wound of Enzo Amore.
We in the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember. And he gets out of the way. I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in.
Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
Oh my God.
Follow that up. He's looking to fly.
I hope this turns up.
Oh, geez. He might need to change his drawers after that one.
Enzo Amore might have just been killed.
It sounds simple on paper. Climb the ladder and grab the briefcase. But I assure you, it's a lot harder than it sounds, especially when you're not the only one with that goal in mind. He's almost got it! I can't believe it! Look at this! That's it. He's done.
have it? Oh, he missed. Uh-oh, nobody home that time. We've seen this before.
Oh no! No! Enzo Amore! Oh, jeez, but Enzo Amore's gonna win.
Back to the cage. Can he bring it down this time?
He's letting Bimbo.
That was a guy!
He got it anyway!
That
was a heck of a bump.
And Enzo Amore is your winner. Here are some highlights from the match.
Enzo Amore
for
the All for the Havoc of Halloween match. He's gonna face Dan Blaze. Sonny Bimbo put in a heck of a match. What can I say? FTR! You can't leave Revival, that's copyright violation.
When these two teams collide, this was going to be a hard-hitting affair. Just the way I like it.
Remember, more importantly, this is a loser leaves the Daytona BumFight League match special. Even though FTR is part of AEW, if they lose, they can never come back to Daytona.
First pinfall or submission will be declared the winner tonight. Yeah,
then also,
matches up for grabs right now. I want to point out
that Hobo Tom
with your partner in
and Diamondback Jack Maverick lose, they're also banned from the Daytona Beach BumFight League. Oh, the stomps to the head.
What a counter that was. Narrowly avoids the attack there. Here's your thoughts on Scott Dawson. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Here we go. This could be it.
Step over told. Classic wrestling. Scott Dawson must be so happy right now.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate. My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack. And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. The end may be near. Another good catch. That's it. He's out. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
And he touches that one.
Nobody home that time. Look out below! Look out!
Looks like he's starting to tire. His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
Sometimes I wonder if we're watching the same match. I mean, this one's still far from over, Cole. Regardless, people look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids.
The Hobo Choke! The Hobo Choke! Oh, the Hobo Choke! He has it in! Oh, Hobo Tom squeezing the life out of Scott Wilder! Oh, he's fading!
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
This may settle the score right here. The tag is made.
Are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Oh no, we know what this is.
Pile driver. Oh,
put it in the books. This one's got to be over now.
Wow, there's the save. The match continues.
And as we just saw, Michael, there are many ways to be there for your tag team partner during a match.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Not this! Creep!
Pulling out of the ring, and after what we just saw, I can't believe he can still stand.
Yeah, that was vicious.
These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators.
Oh, into the crowd he goes.
Put on notice.
Has absorbed a bit of offense here, but nothing at all to be concerned about. Here. Looks like there's only been a bit of damage dished out thus far. There can only be one top dog here in the WWE.
Uh-oh, you know what this is? The straight Hobo move! Oh, the head to nuts. Soup to nuts. Again.
Much better than that right there.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Uh-oh.
He makes the tag.
Now that's how you make a statement. And he scored the pin.
Oh, and he's going to have to do something big here. His partner is in bad shape.
Get a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. Oh, my, look at this!
Oh! Pile driver.
In the ropes, and that may have been the only escape.
Oh, this is not, that's it. He's done. Hope it ended early. Here's hoping. He makes the tag. This might not end well. The tag is made. Oh, one of the most effective moves in all of WWE. Oh, this is not going to be good. That's it. He's out. Oh, I can't believe it.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home. That looked like a
pile driver.
For months, nobody comes
Spike
back from this.
Pile driver.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Hey, this may very well be it.
Oh, FTR have to leave. FTR, the Hate Club wins. The Hate Club wins.
It's like a Labor Day picture. In the Garden of Eden, honey, I know our love will be true. In the Garden of Eden, baby, I know I'll always be with you. Oh, wow. And classic old school music for old time. I'll have to figure out a better way to do that, but that's okay. This is the senior citizens match of the decade. You have old Tom versus Ric Flair. He's high styling, woo! Profiling, woo! Up all night, woo!
That's a Jack Ric Flair.
43 pounds.
I don't think Ric Flair in his wrestling career was ever that jacked up.
And his opponent from Tampa, Florida.
Again, that's a waiting room.
Gold Coast Classic Grand Prix Professional Wrestling Champion, the King of Old School, Tom.
That is a nice, that's the first belt I made. That's a good looking belt. I don't care what people say. The second, I mean, even on the bestest girlfriend, that's a good looking belt though.
Match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is also an extreme rules match too.
He's done.
So you never know what these two old kooks are going to do to each other.
Looking to be in great shape, and he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
Flair goes down hard. You know, at this point in his career, Flair can't take too many more of those attacks. Check it out, Ric Flair. What can you tell us right now?
I thought this was an Extreme Rules match. Where's the weapons at?
It's all over but the shouting.
Each of these
guys. Oh, yeah. Give me that guitar.
The slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole.
Ouch.
Yeah, oh, what a shot with a guitar. I mean, that thing exploded. Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on naming his opponent.
Sledgehammer. The death of Ric Flair.
Oh, rocked by that sledgehammer. And he's not going to stop there.
Yeah, this is vicious.
He's starting to stumble here. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Well, I don't know about you guys, but with a championship title on the line, I'm going to have a hard time sitting still for this one.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them. They're inside the ring.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like. Oh, my gosh.
Oh. The whole Tomlin through the table. Again, you set the table up, you go through the table sometimes.
You don't want to get caught outside.
How is Ric Flair not bleeding?
What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring.
Back on the inside.
And thank goodness I just had my Diet Coke knocked all over the place.
Stunner! Oh, let's see.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
The blood starts flowing from Ric Flair.
Oh my, get the medics down here. Oh, not again, not again.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Ric Flair is getting, that's it.
Ouch, TDT'd on the floor. The baseball bat.
And I think it's nothing to win here tonight. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
We know it's coming here.
Pile driver. Everyone does the pile driver.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Oh, he took the knees out.
Yep, there's the water reversal. Great reversal, Flair with the reversal. He looks absolutely unstoppable here.
Honey, missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
The steel chair shots continue. Wow, he's still down after that.
Oh my, get the medics down here. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
Ric Flair's bleeding over that.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
I don't think there's
there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Spanish standing, Spanish fly, and look at Ric Flair's a bloody mess. Oh no. Oh my god, no. Don't. Oh!
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see what...
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Oh, don't. Oh.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. Nice dodge there. To see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
Ow! Yeah, oh, what a shot with a guitar! I mean, that thing exploded! Well, this spells trouble right here.
Busted open with Flair.
I'll be surprised if it's not, Cole.
He's starting to stagger a bit. He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
But hey, this is what we said.
Ric Flair makes and a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Nobody comes back from this.
Ric Flair, he's here. He might have been dead.
Shake off the moderate damage that's been inflicted here and find a way to maintain the upper hand. And he gets out of the way. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring. Cole, it's still there.
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on naming his opponent.
Another shot. He will never be the same after this match.
And Ric Flair reverses it. Going for the big one. What a match. Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars.
What? He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
On top of everything. That's he wants this table.
Again, the championship title at stake in this contest.
And again, we reiterate, the championship title is at stake in this contest.
He's up to something. Check him out.
It's back and forth all night. Unbelievable.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Oh, this isn't good.
Can't let him do that again.
And this seesaw battle has changed again. Open-handed here. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Suddenly, he's in control. Great counter. What's he gonna do here?
The tension the drama. This is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this. This could be big.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys. We might be seeing the...
Oh, here it goes. Oh, you know, in the Daytona Beach BumFight League, it's not a real show unless someone gets busted open and bloody and someone else goes through a flaming table. Oh, Ric Flair. Wow.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over. Oh, look at the emotion! I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in. Oh, look at the emotion! We're looking at complete domination here.
I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
You mean you didn't like everything that was happening right here in front of us, King? I mean, the action was almost in our lap.
I know it. Cole, what's he got in mind?
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
He takes to the air.
Wow.
Oh, what's he going to do to follow that up?
Yeah, this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over. He's defending the title decisively. Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
What's this just random tack by Hobo Tom, one part of the Hate Club? Oh, the New Day and the Hate Club would be diametrically opposed then. Again, thank you for watching, folks. And please enjoy your Labor Day weekend, be safe, and leave with all your fingers. Bye!